With new features being released almost every month, WhatsApp is quickly becoming an advanced messaging app. There are so many new ways to keep in touch while protecting your security and privacy. So here are some nifty new WhatsApp tips and tricks that you should start using right now. With the latest update, WhatsApp will let you leave groups silently without notifying other members. People will only be able to see you are no longer in a group by checking the list of members in the group settings. So if there is any annoying WhatsApp group that you want to leave secretly, then you can use this feature next time. Next up, you can now hide your online status on WhatsApp. Now, a lot of times you might have encountered a situation where you are online, but you don't want others to know that you're active on the app. So you can try using this feature to keep your online status completely private. This setting will roll out to all users over the coming weeks. You'll find a new option called Last Seen and Online under Settings, Account and Privacy. Using this setting, you can hide your online status while using the app. Another powerful feature that you should start using now is blocking others from taking a screenshot of your disappearing VU1's messages. Previously, when you shared any photo or video using VU1's, the receiver could easily take a screenshot or screen recording of the media you have sent and you wouldn't even be notified. Now, this is changing with a new feature that will block screenshots of VU1's messages to keep your media completely private. You can now book an Uber ride on WhatsApp if you live in Delhi NCR or Lucknow. So if your parents or grandparents find the Uber app a little too complicated to use, you can tell them about this nifty feature. Simply message hi to this message and provide your pickup and drop off locations. You'll be able to see upfront fare information and the driver's expected time of arrival. You can then confirm your ride and book an Uber directly from WhatsApp. WhatsApp Web is one way to use the messaging app on your PC, but signing in regularly can be a hassle. But that's not a problem anymore though, since WhatsApp has just launched a dedicated native app for Windows. You can download WhatsApp on your Windows PC from the app's website or the Microsoft Store, and you don't need to keep your phone connected to the internet anymore to use it. A new standalone WhatsApp app for Mac users will also be launched soon. Imagine you're recording a voice note on WhatsApp and then suddenly you get an important message that you want to reply to. You might decide to abandon the recording and deal with the interruption, then begin all over again. Now you don't need to do that anymore. While still recording your voice note, simply pull the slider up and lock it. Then do whatever you want to do. You can reply to other messages or even exit WhatsApp, then return to recording your incomplete voice note right from where you left off. I'm sure a lot of you might have encountered the situation when an unknown person or a friend keeps adding you to random WhatsApp groups and you don't want to be part of that. So now you can control who can add you to WhatsApp groups. Simply go to Settings, Account, Privacy and Groups. You can now select Everyone, My Contacts or My Contacts Except. Now, unless you allow them to, people won't be able to add you to any WhatsApp group. They can still send you an invitation privately, and if you want to be added, you can accept it or just decline it. Another tip for WhatsApp is to enable two-step verification. This will help keep your WhatsApp account secure from scammers who attempt to steal your WhatsApp account. Just go to Settings, Account and tap on the two-step verification option and then enable it. You will have to set a 6-digit PIN and enter your email ID. Two-step verification will then be enabled. You'll need this PIN to sign in from any other device in the future, so make sure to note it down somewhere so that you remember it. Do try these WhatsApp features and let me know in the comment section below which is your favorite. We've also made a detailed video on upcoming WhatsApp features that we are eagerly waiting for. So do check the link in the description below. And like always, keep following Gadget 360 for more such content.